everyone back home. The Moto2 race is about to begin here at the Catalunya circuit for the sixth round in the series. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft.
Thank you.
Lorenzo will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first... Well, he deserves these celebrations as his mechanics give him a big old cheer. He managed to dictate the race, and absolutely no one could keep up with his pace.